G'day everyone, playing Bridge Constructor Medieval today. I know this is originally was a mobile game, but we're going to give it a go on PC. It's summertime in the kingdom of Seven Bridge, yet instead of peace and joy, the land is surrounded in fear and terror. The barbaric Erics have invaded. They plundered the entire empire and left a trail of destruction in their wake. Now they've withdrawn to 5 military camps in the northeast. They're most likely preparing for a new attack. It's time for King Harald to take action. Okay, let's give this a whirl. Apparently there's a story in this one. I never did play the original Bridge Constructor, so this is all new to me. Court Steward! Sire! Tell the marshal to prepare the troops. We'll destroy these Erics. To battle! We can't, sire. Why not? Our food stores are depleted, the fortress is half destroyed, and we don't have enough soldiers or military equipment for an attack. Then what should we be done? First, the castle needs to be repaired and restocked with the most essential goods. To be able to bring these goods to the castle, we'll first need to rebuild some of the destroyed bridges. Let it be done. Find someone capable enough to be trusted with such an important task. Greetings. I call for you as many have regarded... What? Many have regaled me with tales of your construction skills. Unfortunately, the court architect has been injured, and we are in urgent need of your help in these dire times. Follow me. Okay, so I guess it's this one. Build a bridge to deliver grain to the castle. Don't spend more than 3,500. Let's build a few simple bridges. I'll show you how it's done. Looks like we'll need a tidy up here first. To delete sections of bridges, right-click them and remove all the pieces. Aha! Very good, now let's start with an easy bridge. Build a road element along the line with the left mouse button. I can do that, I think. Yes. What? Oh, there we go. I was about to say, why is it so short? Done. I did. What the? Okay, fine. Maybe because I did it in like a million different pieces. There we go. Very good. The first bridge is finished. Now we need to bridge over the second gorge. First build the road again, this time in 2 segments. Ba-da! Ba-da! Longer bridges need a supporting structure so that they don't collapse. Build a pillar in the middle, choose a sturdy material for this. Thick wood. Thick wood beams are more expensive than normal wood, but they offer more stability and the individual elements can be longer. Drag a construction element from the lower anchor point to the middle joint in the road. Good, that looks stable. Now let's test the bridge. Push the play button to let the wagon convoy cross the bridge. Okay. These little derps are going to cross. Apparently it's so fantastically sturdy that it's just going to go across with no problems at all. Look at that. That's beautiful. Aw, I wanted the thing. Let's try it again. What if I get rid of support? Will it work? Let's find out. Nope. How do I get out of this now? Oh, okay. What if I just do this cheap nasty wood? Will that work? If I make it over the first part, fine. Here comes the real test. Oh, it's gonna crap itself. No. Yes. No. Maybe. That's alright. Look at that. Brilliant. Yay, and I got the crown thingy. Next mission. Build a bridge to deliver fresh fish to the castle. Don't spend more than 14,000. Okay. Now build a bridge yourself. It's best to start with pieces of equal length for your road and then support them from beneath with thick wooden beams. Where's the money part? Bridge 2. Oh, there it is there. So that's how much I've spent, I guess. So let's just build planks. Planks? I'm planks. Whatever. Across there. Now let's get some thick woodage happening. Oh, I'm not going to get the thing this time, am I? Oh well, let's see if it works first. Oh my goodness, that's fantastic. Can't get much better than that. Except to lower the cost is all. Lovely. Lovely indeed. The fish is just so good. Who cares about that? We'll do that later. Beer. Build a bridge to deliver beer to the castle. Do not spend more than 20,000. Now let's get to know other materials in bridge construction. Stone pillars and ropes. First we'll need a stone pillar. Select stone. Stone pillars are indestructible, but they're also very expensive. Pillars made of stone can only be built from yellow anger points. Note, a stone pillar must always be built in one piece. Okay. Build to the exact height. There. Yeah, I did it. Stone. I did! Oh my goodness. Build pillars to the exact height shown from the yellow... Ah, you want here too, righto. Open your eyes, planks. Seriously. Good, now for the road. Select wood again for this. Good, now build the road with pieces to the same length. Here, here. Where the road isn't supported, we'll want to hold it up with ropes. Select ropes. Ropes can be spanned over long distances. They're able to withstand a little more tensile load than wood, but no compressive load. Okay. Here to here. Here to here. Here to here. Here to here. Now test the bridge. Look at that, that's a fantastic bridge. Although it looks like it's about to die. I suppose it goes red, doesn't it, when it's about to cark it, so it's not too bad. Well, that rope's red. It's not supposed to be like that, is it? Lovely. Next. Thanks to your construction skill, there's finally enough food in the castle again. Keep it up. Okay. Build a bridge to deliver stones to the castle. Build a bridge alone. Okay. Keep it under 20 grand. Let's just give that a go. If we do this, we've just used just wood for the cheap, little cheapo method. Let's use the rope business again. Let's see what happens. We'll go up like this, and like this. And we use our roping skills. To rope it together. Will it come under 20 grand? It just. I wonder if it'll work. Let's find out. Oh my goodness, look at the bend! Oh no! Oh, that was great. I can't connect it to anything there. That's lame. If I take these bits out and make it one piece, it might be cheaper. Okay, it only wants to go that height. Get rid of that and that. This one, that one there. Why can't I... Can't join them to anything. Oh, let's find out what it does now. It's even worse. Whee! Okay, it's just not happening. So forget that. Let's go the stone. Because stone's just awesome. Oops. Just break this up. Let's see what happens now. Oh man, that stone's just too good, isn't it? No, it's not. Okay. Dang it. We need some more supports. Put that there. That there. Ah, oh, it won't reach. There. And there. Let's see what happens now. Oh, what the hell? Supposed to attach to him, not float around like that. This rope just does not like it. Okay. I don't know what to do, but let's just build this higher for funsies. What's the matter? Ah. Can't spend that much. Lame. Bring out the ropes. Need more ropes. How long can these ropes go? I don't know if that'll do anything. Nope. It's not even attached. Okay. Oh no! Hold! Hold, you bastard. Oh, look at that. Oh, no. No. You can do it. No. Oh, my goodness. That's not going to do anything. Ah, I've run out of money. Let me start again, this is annoying. Me and my fail bridge. Look at its disgrace. Okay, let's try and make this a little bit cheaper. We'll go wood to there. Strong wood to there. Let's put stone pillars up here though. Because they're just for their undestructible goodness. And we'll rope to there. Rope to there. Let's rope out here as well. Now, we need some of these type of things. That's not going to do anything. Ah, what a stupid gap that is. Ugh. I don't even know if this will work. Ah, what are you? Well, I've gone over the 20 grand limit again, that's for sure. Me and my dodgy construction skills. What's this gonna do? Oh my goodness, that rope. That rope. Come on. You can do it. Go, horsey. Pull. Oh my goodness. So ropes are pretty crap. Ropes are pretty crap, that's what you're saying. Let's extend this wood up. And we'll get even more ropes going. Now let's see what happens. Come on. Come on. Oh no. Oh no. 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 Go! Go! Oh no. Is that piece of wood again? What am I supposed to do here? Gonna run out of cash again, man. Yeah. That's how we roll. Look at that. Uh-oh. It's red. It's red. No. Alright, it's good. It's good. It's good, guys. We got this. We got this. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Quality. That is quality. I don't think you can get much better than that. Definitely went over budget on that. Next. Here we go. Build a bridge, deliver wood to the castle. Cannot go over 32 grand. Oh, this looks expensive. We can't use ropes. What kind of shenanigans is this? Let's get some of that happening. Can we use strong wood here? Oh, we can. What about stone? Nope. Nope, can't use stone. Can use wood, though. Now let's just use crappy planks. Cannot go over 32 grand. We're on 26 already, that's hopeless. Do anything for me with stone? No. Strong wood. Okay, let's try this really crappy basic design and see what happens. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh no. Oh. Look at the flex on that. This is definitely up to modern standards. Can't get much better than that. Woo. Oh, that's beautiful. That's a beautiful thing. Next. There is news, O Rorg, mighty Uruk leader. What is it? Urar. What is it? Our scouts are reporting that certain activities, King Harald is having bridges rebuilt and is sending our wagons all through the lands. Those worms are venturing out of their holes again. Bombard their bridges with boulders and see how they like that. Haha. A wonderful, nasty plan, your grotesqueness. The catapults are on their way. What, Did I do this one again? No. Oh, what the hell? Oh, here we go. Strengthen the bridges. At least 3 units need to cross the bridge. Those nasty Uruks are attacking our bridges with boulders. Start the simulation to see how the boulders make the bridge collapse. Then return to the construction mode and strengthen the bridge so that it won't collapse. Okay. Okay, that's pretty obvious, isn't it? So now we've got to strengthen it. What's this stuff? Ooh, is that a house? Oh, it is. It's a bit of a thingy. Yes, it's a thingy. Well, since stone is just awesome... Oh, can't use it, too expensive. Wood then. Let's get some rope strengthening happening. Just because that looks awesome. And we'll put a roof on it because the roofs look awesome as well. Oh, can't, there's a rope there. And we'll plank that up, and we'll plank that up. What do you reckon? That looks pretty amazing to me, and I forgot to put a rope there. Oh dear. dear, oh dear, oh dear.
Ah!
So what was... We need a bit of more strengthening happening here. Run out of cash. Let's see if that does anything. Looks stupid. I don't think it will do anything. Oh, the weight. The weight. No. Let's get these dodgy ropes. How much cash? Oh, I just can't afford it. You scum. I'll see what that does. Probably nothing. Oh man, look at that bridge. It's solid as a rock. It's just this first bit that's a bit dodgy. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's how we roll. Look at that. No. No. Oh, what? That guy was over. I want to do that again. Get rid of that stupid thing. Put that in there. Get rid of that. And we'll just... The stupid bombard thing didn't even really do anything, so let's get rid of that rubbish. And we'll rope this thing to death. Although I don't... No, can't afford that anymore. Man, if that's not solid, I don't know what is. Okay, maybe not. We definitely need that roof. Now let's try. Clonk. Oh dear. No, that's not gonna live. So the roof needs to be here. Let's try again. I like it how the wood's made of like jello. That's just great. Oh yes. Oh yes, look at that. Look at that beauty. That's fantastic. The supply of essential goods to the castle has been restored. Let us tell King Harold of this. Okay. The castle has sufficient supplies again, sire. Very good, then into the battle. We can't, sire. Why not? The enemy is too strong. We cannot do this alone. We're too weak. We need allies. Alone means weak. Allies mean not being alone. So not alone means not weak. That is good. That is very good, advisor. We need allies. A brilliant idea, your highness. We will send out the message to our most loyal and above all most powerful princes. A few carrier pigeons later. Good news, your highness. Your most loyal subjects and friends are nearly committed to standing by your side. Oh, I knew that I could count on them. Into the battle, shoulder to shoulder, banners in the wind. Sire, I said nearly, not really. There's still the question of, compensation. What? A token of your appreciation, sire. Gold, jewels, precious stones, gifts. Oh, I knew I couldn't count on them. What should I do? Advise me, advisor. Our treasuries are full, sire. Send carts of gold to each ally, then we can be sure of their support. Very well, so be it. Strengthen the bridge. At least 3 units need to reach Cardinal Help God. Rescue 5 units. Okay, so we need some quality bridge building right now. And this is obviously a heap of rubbish right now. Can we go straight up? We can. So let's get some wood beamy things happening here. Then we'll rope it. Ah, I don't want to delete the thing like that. Using up all my money on ropes. This is a bit dumb, but anyway. Now we need some supports. And I'm gonna run out of money again, am I? Oh, maybe not. Oh, I'm gonna get bombed, aren't I? Am I? Yep. Well, that screws that idea. Oh, screw the bombs, I didn't even do anything! Oh my goodness. No more. Yeah, somehow, look at the beam. Somehow that stayed up. Yeah, new achievement. That was amazing. Build a bridge to bring gifts to Prince Herring House. Don't spend more than 6,000. There's no air supporting from below. You can also build an arc construction from triangles. Let's build a road again. Yep. Now use the same wood to build a support frame over the bridge. Wood placed above and below the road will automatically become a support frame. Ah, but I spent too much. Are ropes any cheaper? Nope. They're not. How the hell would you do that cheaper? Oh, let's see what happens anyway. With this quality construction. Oh boy, look at that. These graphics remind me of WoW. Doesn't say much for WoW, does it? Nice! Strengthen and roof the bridge. At least 3 units need to get through. And rescue 6 units. Okay. Our wagons and units are being crushed by the air explosion. You need to cover the bridge with a roof to protect our people. Use the bridge roof for this. The bridge roof can be built straight or at an angle. It has to be high enough above the road so that the units can pass beneath it. Okay, so I'll just roof all the way across. This really does not look like it's going to stand up at all. But let's find out. Supposed to save 6 units, you reckon? That one little stick at the bottom, I wonder if that'll live. Whoops, I forgot to pull that up. That stick's not gonna live, so let's build it up a bit. Oh, look at that, that's a flaming work of art. Yep. Pfft, rocks. That means nothing to my fantabulous bridge. Feel the patheticness of your rocks against my roof. Look at that, I mean that, pfft, you can't get any better than that. Build a bridge to bring gifts to Baroness Slushpot. Don't spend more than 41 grand. Oh, and all I've got is stinking planks, okay. Damn that planks guy, so annoying. Oh, what? How's this supposed to work? So I obviously can't use too much smelly stone. Let's go all the way across. Oh no, let's get rid of that. And we'll put one in the middle. And I'll spend the rest of the money making awesome little thingies happening here. Because it's cheaper. Stone is just so stonish. I wonder if I can go on the top as well. And bring it under 41,000 or whatever it is. Oh, that doesn't look too bad. Let's give that a roll. Whoa, it's red already, it's not gonna work. Oh no, you scumbag. Okay. We can do this, guys, we can do it. It's just a matter of using our canoggins. Let's get rid of this stuff on top. Need support from underneath. This little crappy stick on the bottom. No, this one doesn't go as high. Oh no, we went over. I don't want to go over. Let's see if we can do it like this. Oh, it's not looking good. Not looking good at all. No. Come on. Come on. Oh my goodness. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. Come on. No! That last bit, this stupid thing, needs just a little bit more. What if we take something out here? Is that critical? I don't know if that's critical. What about this piece? We just need a little bit more. Ah, oh, it goes over. Oh dear. So the first bit, is it gonna live? Is it gonna live? I have no idea how that's staying up. Come on. Come on. Come on. No. No. Oh, you heap of rubbish. Who designed this cack? Ah, why is that more expensive? Ugh, we're over by $100. Let's get rid of that one. Doesn't look any better. Now, the first part's dying. Anyway, I gotta leave it there, guys. I'll see you in the next episode. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment. I really appreciate your feedback. Thanks so much.